Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 4 in VR. I don't know what this was, but welcome back to Resident Evil 4 in VR.
Yeah. Right.
Take that. Oh, I gotcha. Hui. Ho. Good cow. Good cow. Okay. Dog. Chicken. Oh, good chicken. Why do you have bodies? I can't believe these are all dead bodies. Yeah, why do you... Hello? Oh, there's the puppy. Puppy. He's a good puppy. Come here, puppy. He's a good puppy. Got it. Worth it. Oh. Come here, puppy. Who's your good puppy? Who's your good puppy? Who's your good puppy? Who's your good puppy? Alright. Oopie Scandy over there. Excuse me, sir. I've got some questions to ask you. What? Piece of candy. Candy? Stop. I told you, stop. Oh, I just kicked your head off. Hold on, I gotta eat an egg. Reload. Oh, okay. I'll get. Okay. Let's mix that. Okay. Cool. Pop that down there, pop that up there, move this over here, that over there, put that there, and over there, pop you up here, pop you over there. Alright, I got my eggs. Yep, don't mind if I take that. Okay. I'll take that. Yeah, Thank you very much. And boom. Boom. Here. Oh. Come on. Reload frequently, reload often, as they say. Hold on. Jump back over here. Not what I meant to do. I'll take this egg. This, yes, I know all about this. 15 blue medallions, 4 or 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those of you who destroy 10 or more, will be rewarded. The rest is ineligible. Oops. Oh, it was just one page. There you go. Just you enjoy all of that. We should check in. Ooh, yeah. Push it. All right, bud. What am I supposed to do here? Just watch. Okay. Hey, you might want to, wrap whatever you're doing here up, Liana. I didn't see any more blue medallions anywhere though. Okay. Piece of candy. Not looking up. I should look for that stuff, huh? Is there any? Oh, the puppy's back. You go, puppy, go, puppy, go, puppy, you go, puppy. Is candy? Nothing. Nothing here except stinking pool of manure, huh? Well, let's... Delicious. Take that. Oh, so thirsty. Ah, delicious. Ooh, nope, let's not do that. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Alright, I guess there's nothing else except for whatever is beyond. Oh, okay. So do I have to go? Okay. Alright, I think I know what I gotta do. Alright, go up here. Out here, okay. Yep. Jump down here. Gotcha. Boom. Ugh. Glug 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 glug. There you go. You can. Come on, guy. All right. So, what's beyond over here? How's it confinement? I don't know about that. If I go over... Okay, there's a lot over there. Okay, good. Alright. Good. As long as there's a ladder over here, we should be fine. Jump down. Five. Okay. There should have been seven, so I'm missing something. I'm missing two. I'm missing two of these things. Submission. Okay. Files. Seven in the farm. Eight in the cemetery. I found five. Got five. Walk. Man, it stinks. What is it, boy? Oh, wait. I didn't go in there. Ooh, piece of candy. Piece of candy? Don't see a blue medallion thing up in here by chance, do you? Yeah? Okay. What? It's this way. Alright, get. This way. Alright, so I guess we gotta go be submissioned. Yeah. Barking at over there, huh? What? It's not in the hay pile. Boom. Nope. What are you barking at, dog? Show me. Whoops. I'm just gonna leave that right there. Okay. Actually, let's see. Boom. Always reload. Always reload. It's over here. This looks suspicious. Okay. Open up. What? Nothing. What? What am I missing here? Where are these other two amulets at? Can't find these other two amulets. I'm about to move on. Hmm. Alright. Yeah, move. Moo, moo, moo. Oh. Is there a way that I can run faster? Points. Uh-oh. Oh, I can run, I can run, I can run, I can run, look at me run, running like a madman. Come on, what? Doink. Delicious. Get out of here. Ooh. Reload frequently, reload often. All right. Well, that's a trap over there. Where are you going? Come on, really? Dash. There we go. Oh, come on. There! Mind my steps, apparently. I'll take that, and I'll take that. Anything else of value you got? Take that. Alright. Alright. No clues. I didn't know I was looking for clues, but okay. Has anybody seen a blue paw print around here? No? Okay. All right. Just making sure I was recording. Booby traps. Okay. Any blue medallions around? Okay, I'll take this. Let's go ahead. Nope, that's the wrong way. Whatever. Alright, bad people. No clues. Alright, boom. Typing out my memoirs over here. Can I go under? Oh, okay, nope. I cannot go under. Let's go ahead and eat an egg real quick. What does this egg do? Restores health by a small degree. Restores partial health. I'm running out of space. flash grenade, shotgun, handgun. I get more storage? You have a furniture problem, Leon. Come on. You want me to open that? That's what you want me to... You want me to open that. Alright. What are you doing in that closet?
A little rough, don't you think?
I mean, I could be rougher.
You're not like them?
Like who?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question.
Yeah, what's that?
Do you got a smoke?
Nope.
Got gum.
These guys might, though.
Perfect.
Who's trench coat?
The big cheese.
What?
You're not who I thought you were. I took that personally. Oh, end of chapter one. Da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Next. The other way. There we go. End of chapter. End of chapter one. Ding.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
I don't do drugs.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Yeah, my body's a temple, and I don't... Okay, I guess I'm a junkie now. Did you get drugs too?
Wake up! Crawl out of one hole and into another.
Well, technically, you came out of a
closet. You want to tell me what's going on
closet.
Here?
Americano, see? Now, what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, see.
Top secret.
Whoever
mission.
You are.
Can't talk about it.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something?
Yeah, kinda.
You don't look the type.
Maybe.
What do you mean? You ever heard of this town called Raccoon City?
Let me guess.
I mean, you can't find it on the map anymore, but, you know.
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
I don't like the look of the guy. Got blood all over his face.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid.
Huh.
But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Good for
Why'd
you.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
What do you mean?
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Well, my
Somehow
city
I managed
kinda...
to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right?
Yeah.
I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
How would you know?
Hey, boy. I'm not dying.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
Well, I judo. Hello. You're lucky they didn't take my phone.
Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine.
Yeah, the other...
There was a male civilian held captive.
The other
According
guy, though.
To him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He ran away.
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No.
Nope.
But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Alright, good talking to you too. Take that. How's my inventory doing? Pretty full. Look at that. Boom. I need more storage. Do I get more storage? Is this all I get? Well. Alright. Let's see. Nothing. Okay. Rifle ammo. Oh, I'm not. There we go. Safe. Other way. Come on. Go the other way. Come on. There we go. All right. Hello? Strange. Boom. Let's mix some stuff. bum, bum. Do you have a fanny pack I could buy, by chance? Notice, stranger, but did you see the blue medallions hanging around the village? I'm backed after you shot 10 or more of them. I got a specialized gun I want you to try out. I'll tell you what I'm buying. Space right there, huh? Look at that. Feist. All right, thanks, stranger. Okay. Okay. What? Hui! Oh, whoop. Alright. Alright. I don't know what you said, but it didn't sound friendly. I'm the best. This is great. Love this. Almost stuck up on me. Kick. All right, good. What'd you say to me? One, two. All right. Hold on 1 second. All right. All right, boom. No. Okay, can't find that. Shot. That looks important. Lies up on the other side. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Okay. Crazy. Oh. Hello. Oh, hello. Get kicked! Yep. This. Thank you. Oh my goodness, I'm almost out of ammo. Oh. Delicious. Well, I don't have a rifle. And if I did have a rifle right now, I don't think I have the room for a rifle. Thank you. Thank you. Yellow herb. Yellow herb. Flash grenade, great. Oh, that was just the ladder. Boom. And then boom. Boom. Alright. Traps. No. No movie traps. No, I don't need to reload. Lucy, I'm home. That looks important over there. Now, how do I get over there, though? Surely this is a trap. Yep. Oh, yeah, I have eggs. Can't have my eggs! They're my eggs! No! My eggs! It's my egg. It's my egg. How do I get in there? Oh, through over there. All right. Yeah. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, whoops. Come on. Really? Wow, one bullet left. Great. Okay, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. Of course. Okay, I can't shut that. Yeah, I'm sure this is okay. Traps. Okay. Sorry, what? I see stuff in there. Alright, guess I'm going down. Inventory full. Hold on. Inventory's not full. Oh, wow, okay. Restores health completely. No! Live! Live! Okay, I'm in need of inventory again. Already, that fish really did a number on my inventory. There better be a typewriter around here somewhere. Let me tell you. Large crystal looks like it rotates. Typewriter, thank you. Perfect. Perfect for what I was looking for. Sweet. Oh, it's not a typewriter. It's a key. Wasn't me. Instructed by Lord Sadler, I have the agent in confinement alive. Why keep him alive? I do not fully understand what the Lord's intentions are. I would, however, think he'd keep them separate, not confine them together, as has been ordered. I don't expect Luis would trust a stranger, but if by chance they did cooperate, the situation could get a bit more complicated. If for some reason an unknown third party is involved, I don't think they'd let a chance like this slip by. But maybe it's all Lord Sadler's ploy, leaving us vulnerable so that this third party will surface, if they even exist, that is. It's an unlikely possibility, but if a Prowler is already amongst us, then our plans could be ruined. I guess the Lord thinks it's worth the risk if we're able to stop whatever conspiracy is at work. At any rate, it's the Lord's call. We will trust his judgment, as always.
Okay. If you say so.
Hay un rumor, hay un extraño entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
You could not crush my neck.
Great.
Oh, what's wrong with me? Is it the drugs?
You carry the same blood as us, it seems.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Like I haven't already.
What? Same blood?
It's the drugs. Woo! End of chapter 1, tag 2. Typewriter! Blood is thicker than water. All right. Hola.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved.
No, you don't say.
Illuminados.
Illuminados?
Illuminados. That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah, it just choked me a little bit.
But he could have killed me, but he let me live.
Gave me some drugs.
And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood.
Yep.
Huh. Interesting.
Anyway,
not as interesting as
there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
All righty then. And that's going to be this episode of Resident Evil 4. In VR. And as always, thanks for watching.